नमस्कार, मैं प्रुडंट खोबरो। युती आनी उमेदवार हाईकमांड थारायतले। काँग्रेसीचो गोय प्रभारी दिग्विजय सिंगान केले स्पष्ट, काँग्रेस करता बीजेपी आनी आप सरकाराचे जाडची। मडगयकार दुखावला, ताचेर अन्यायी जाला। वेगवेगळे गटा वांगडा युती करून फायदो ना। वेंचणुके उपरांत फुटून वतले बीजेपी वटेन लोहिजीन उलयलो एडोना। डोनेशन कुपनाच्या नावान लॉटरी, मंडळा कायदे मारता गुड्ड्याक। 20-25 लाखांच्यो 15-16 गाडयो येणावळीची चौकशी जाय, नाजाल्यार हायकोर्टांत एक्टिविस्टाची शिटकावणी। मांडवीतले कसिनोक सील मारपाचे केशी, कोर्टाचे कसिनो आनी सरकाराक नोटिशी। मटक्याचे मूळ सोदूंक जमना, दोळ्यांत उदक लावन करबट धरतात, क्राईम ब्रांचीचेर बळी। काँग्रेसी बरोबर युती करून एनसीपीन चूक केली म्हणपी प्रफुल्ल पटेलान खुलासो करचो, युतीच्या प्रस्तावाचेर पटेलात दिग्विजयाचो तोमणो। आनी दीनदयाळ हेल्थ इन्शुरंसाक 7 लाखांवयर गोंयकार रजिस्टर। 14 हॉस्पिटल आनी 126 पेशंटांक 47 लाखांचो आधार। 30 ऑक्टोबर मेरेन 2 लाख कार्डाचे जीएलाचे कार्ड। युती आनी उमेदवार हायकमांड थारायतले म्हूण काँग्रेसीचो गोंय प्रभारी दिग्विजय सिंगान स्पश्ट केला। काँग्रेस सध्या बीजेपी आनी आपाचेर चार्टशीट तयार करता। गोंयांत बीजेपी आनी दिल्ली आप कशें फेल जाल्यात तें काँग्रेस लोकां मुखार दवरतली। कसिनो जाय काय नाका ताचेर जाणकार लोकांचो सल्लो घेवन खंय काँग्रेस कितें तें थारावपाची आसा।
आय हॅव सेड फ्रॉम द व्हेरी बिगनींग द फायनल डिसिजन टू हॅव अलायन्स विथ एनी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इज विथ द सेंट्रल इलेक्शन कमिटी, सेंट्रल CWC, काँग्रेस वर्किंग कमिटी, not with the PCC. Yes, we had our first Pradesh Election Committee meeting in which we have broadly decided on the guidelines, and the next meeting will be on 13th-14th October. In the meantime, on 2nd of October, we are holding meetings in North Goa and South Goa. Both district Congress committees are going to hold the meetings in which all the senior state leaders would be attending. Vasco and Tini are meetings will be held. In the meantime, our mass contact program will also initiate. Our Sevadal camp has been organized. Our charge sheet has been more or less finalized, and it will be distributed amongst you. We are also preparing a charge sheet against the AAP party's performance in Delhi government also. The BJP government in Goa has been a government of non-performance. They had declared that employment will be given to so many people. Where is the employment? On the contrary, thousands of people are out of job because of the problems in the mining industry and other areas. The economy of Goa has not grown. They have violated the regional plan. They have violated the rules and regulations for setting up industrial units through arbitrarily giving permissions. All these things will be there in our charge sheet.
Position of the party on casinos, because aap ek cheez bol ke chale gaye, Mr. Falero says another thing.
No, as far as casinos are concerned, we don't want Goa to become some kind of a Macau. Maximum people in Goa should be employed in tourism. At the same time, we have to look at the issues concerning casinos in different perspectives. We don't want, as I said earlier, that we don't want Goa to be only known for gambling or casinos.
Does the Congress party want casinos, they don't want casinos. Do you want to see casinos in Goa
you see,
after the election?
The point which Mr. President Lucien Falerio had made was, we will consult the people what should be the stand of the Congress party.
Sin city of India.
Yes.
Sin capital of India.
So you wouldn't want the Goa to become the sin capital of India. So on that basis, what is the stand?
This is what I've told you, that a comprehensive view has to be framed by the Congress party after consultation in the widest section of people and amongst our own senior leaders.
Falero Baba, are you happy with this? With this statement of Mr. Singh?
This is what I said to the press.
That
the executive committee had taken a decision. 1 minute. Executive committee has taken a decision regarding casinos. And we find that casinos is an evil, having an evil impact on the state of Goa.
Okay.
But I have also said, I am asking that some sections, so that we take a final decision. That's what I have said. Because personally, I have told you, I am personally against casinos.
पांडुरंग मडकेकार दुखावला खरो पण तो काँग्रेसी बरोबरच असा आपल्याक ताणें काँग्रेस सोडटा म्हूण सांगू ना म्हूण काँग्रेस प्रदेशाध्यक्ष लुईझीन हेडॉनांत उलयला सत्तेर येतकच गाजर दिसता थंय धांवक सोदतात सरकार अस्थीर करतात म्हूण युनायटेड अलायन्स नाका जाण्टेले जायच पूण टायम येतकच जाण्टेले फुडाऱ्यांनी कडेक सरून नव्याक चान्स दिवंक जाय म्हूण लुईझीन हेडॉनांत उलयलो
जाणटे आसतलेच देखून आमी जाणटेल्यांचो आशिर्वाद घेवपाक जाय नवीन नवे तरणाटे तयार करपाक जाय आनी जाणटेल्यान टायम येल म्हणटकच कुशीन रावपाक जाय नॉट स्टॉप एनी सिनियर लिडर फ्रॉम वर्किंग
दुसरे वटेच्यान पयले पांडुरंग मडकयकार ऑलरेडी भायर पळयता
पांडुरंग मडकयकार आय कॅन टेल यू हॅड बीन हर्ट ही वॉज हर्ट बिकॉज हिज पोर्टफोलिओ इज व्हेरी मोर बट ही इज हॅव्हिंग सम फिलिंग्स You have to assure them, see, if there is an injustice, it was done during the earlier regime. He was dropped as a minister during the Gambhir Kamath's time. Trying to Pandurang Madgekar is with the Congress. He has at least never told me that he is outside Congress, he is leaving Congress. He has spoken to me. But I also know
that there are issues.
There are issues where he was given a raw deal.
That you are contesting, you are taking the leadership role, and you will be in the fray. Can I expect that announcement
to
today?
Not come here.
Absolutely.
With my personal
agreed.
Agenda. Sometimes it takes courage to say, I don't want to contest, but I will see that the party gets victorious.
Looking at a united front of all the opposition. Minus Aam Aadmi Party of
To have a stable government,
yes.
You cannot have motley crowds.
Okay.
Who will be soon after the election waiting and then pledging their support, whichever side they feel is
okay.
Giving them, the showing them the carrot.
Donation कुपनाच्या नावान lottery विकपी मंडळा कायदे गुड्ड्याक मारतात. सरकारी यंत्रणा दिसून कुड्ड्यो 20-25 लाखांच्यो 15-16 गाडयो इनामां म्हूण दवरपी हे मंडळ आनी क्लब मोठ्या प्रमाणांत लॉटरी विकतात चवथ दिवाळी नातलांच्या दिसांनी डोनेशन कुपनाच्या नांवान लॉटरी विकतल्यांचे येणावळीचे चवकशी जावंक जाय नाजाल्यार प्रकरण कोर्टांत व्हरपाची शिटकावणी संजीव सरदेसायान दिल्या
देर आर मेनी क्वेश्चन्स दॅट आर कमिंग अप इट इज ऑलमोस्ट लायक अ फ्रॉड जेन्ना कोणी एक डोनेशन कुपन काडटा आनी त्या डोनेशन कुपनाचेर प्रायजां दाखयता आनी ड्रॉ डेट आसता इट कॅनॉट बी अ डोनेशन कुपन सेकेंडली दीस ग्रुप्स आर किपींग हाय प्रायस्ड प्रायजीस एसोसिएशनां आसा जी 10-12-15 गाडयो दवरता आनी एका एका गाडयेचो वेल्यू हांवें आयकलां की 25-26 लाख रुपया आनी ह्यो सगळ्यो गाडयो जर एकठांय घेत जाल्यार द प्रायज मनी इटसेल्फ इज अबाउट 75 लॅक्स टू ऑलमोस्ट अ क्रोर
कोट्यांनी रुपयांची इनामां दवरून लोकांकडच्यान पैसो उखलपी नेमके कोण पैसो कोणाक वता, आर्थिक नेमांचे कितें ताची चौकशी जाय म्हूण संजीव सरदेसाय मागता.
फायनान्स सेक्रेटरी, इकॉनॉमिक ऑफेन्सीस विंग, डायरेक्टरेट ऑफ लॉटरीज अँड स्मॉल इंडस्ट्रीज, प्रोवेदोरिया आनी कंट्रोलर जनरल हांकां लॅटर बरोवन आय हॅव ब्रॉट दीस टू देयर नोटीस. लॅक्स वर्थ ऑफ टॅक्सीस दॅट आर ड्यू टू द पब्लीक एक्सचेकर आर नॉट बिंग पेड. दे आर नॉट बिंग कलेक्टेड बिकॉज एकूय डिपार्टमेंट हे रेवेन्यू कंट्रोल करिना. हे जे लोक ऑर्गनायज करतात ते पयशे भितर येता पूण पयशे ते सारके तशेंच वेतात ज्या कामा खातीर केल्ले आसता, ज्या ऑर्गनायजेशनाचो मेमोरेंडम ऑफ असोसिएशन आसता ताज्याच खातीर. द अदर क्वेश्चन इज आर दीज ऑर्गनायजेशन्स रेजिस्टर्ड, आर दे सपोज टू बी इन्फॉर्मिंग द इन्कम टॅक्स, आर दे सपोज टू बी इन्कम इन्फॉर्मिंग द सेल्स टॅक्स, इज द गव्हर्नमेंट अवेअर, इज द एन्फोर्समेंट ऑथॉरिटीज अवेअर अबाउट वॉट इज गोईंग ऑन. कारण गेल्ली 10 वर्सां हे असे हाय प्रायज्ड लॉटरीज फेस्टिविटीज ज्यो चवथीक जाता, क्रिसमसाक जाता, ताजेर कितें कंट्रोल आसा कांयच कळना.
खात्यांक ह्या प्रकाराची कल्पना दिल्या, कारवाय जायना जाल्यार PIL घालपाचो संजीव सरदेसाचो विचार चल्ला. प्रुडंटा खातीर चीफ रिपोर्टर लौकिक शिलकार आनी तुकाराम मराठे.
Give a break.